Give me the green light. Give me just one night. I'm ready to go right now. I'm ready to go right now. CES 2009, JYD, I'm here to give you my top 10 consumer electronic products for 2009. Stay with me because I'm going to take you through this show like a mirage, and you're going to get all the latest and greatest gadgets and gizmos for 2009. Quick.
Shake just a little bit faster. Shake just a little now, girl. I'm dying to meet you, so let's mess around. Got an obsession with us getting down. Come just a little bit closer. I just need permission.
It has a 2-inch high resolution LCD. It's extremely simple to use, very simple UI. You turn it on. Once it's turned on, you can point and shoot. Very, very simple. The red button, once you push it, it starts recording. You push it again, and it stops recording. It records in high definition. This is a high definition camera, 30 frames per second as well as 60 frames per second. Now, 60 frames per second is more action-oriented shots, or video rather, and
the Magic Jack should be in JYD's top 10 for a lot of reasons. It's an incredibly priced product. You can call unlimited long distance anywhere in the United States or Canada, and you get call waiting, call forwarding, voicemail, 911, free 411. It can be taken with you when you travel and call. You can call any phone in the United States or Canada from anywhere in the world. Any two Magic Jacks in the world talk to each other for free.
Mr. West is in the building, swagger on 100,000 trillion. Hey yo, I know I got it first. I'm Christopher Columbus. Y'all just appeal.
The reason why DJ Mixer should be in JYD's top 10 is because it's great for all ages. Everybody has an iPod, an MP3 player, pop it in, ready to go. Everybody has their inner DJ, ready to let loose. Great product for all ages.
I'm on my dick, baby. What? I know you love it.
Highlane should be on JYD's top 10 list for 2009 because it is the only, world's first, hands-free, eyes-free means of staying connected to your email. You can listen to your emails be read out loud to you and respond with voice commands, all with keeping your hands on the wheel and your eyes on the road. This is the hottest technology for 2009, and it works great with every BlackBerry on the market.
To the drawers, your boy stay fit. I'm ready. Can nobody tell me nothing?
I'm so fly, so fly. Woo. Feels like I'm taking off. I'm so high,
so high, baby.
For a shorty to break me.
All these people are already using, or getting ready to use it.
Right.
And they're trying it out right now. They're broadcasting it. So the question is, all the TV stations, they're going to be ready to broadcast it. All we have to do is wait for people to create the receivers. It's kind of a chicken and the egg.
Gotcha. What comes first?
Yeah, so there you go. Here's your rollout.
Is that Optek Smart Mirror is the world's first rearview mirror with a complete built-in GPS navigation system, a Bluetooth hands-free kit, as well as backup camera capability. It has a complete navigation system from Navigon, so it has all the capabilities that you would expect to find in a very high-end portable nav device, and 3D maps, in addition to a complete Bluetooth hands-free kit. So it has all the functionality of the Bluetooth pairing of a Bluetooth phone and everything that you'd expect to find with a high-end Bluetooth hands-free kit built into the car.
What?
Car Stars by Greystone of Voxonics should be in JYD's top 10 because the first application in the car that tells you, gives you your choice of music in any language, in any star's voice.
So what it did is it Greystone's recognition technology is used to rip CDs to the hard drive, so that's all recognized by Greystone. And then we have a text indexing product that I think you saw called Playlist Plus. So what it did is it just looked at all that content to understand what's in my collection. And it said, okay, you've got a lot of hip hop, and specifically you have a lot of content from the artist Mims. So we're going to recommend him over Lil Wayne and over T.I. and over Redman, other hip-hop artists that are available. And it picked hip-hop over other genres that would be available as well.
With today's computer technology, it is possible to have my Atlas car PC read my email to me while I am driving. This allows me to keep my eyes on the road, avoiding a possible collision. Thank you, Donnie Zaney.
Charlie, it's illegal to text. On your phone?
This is JYD, and I'm just sending back the message. Hit me back.
Play artist Nora Jones. Navigation.
Background, life is good. It's gonna be off the chain. I'm getting ready to give you the number one product for 2009. Let's go get it.
This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot.
Yes.
Tell me how hot this product is and why it should be in JYD's top 10.
All right, easy way to think about it. Okay, feature set wise, the phone is amazing. Okay, it's a watch. You can change the face on it. So if you want to do an analog or a dual zone, you can change the face of the watch, which is pretty cool. But it's also a phone. And what makes it cool is that when you're using it as a phone, you can do it the Dick Tracy way or you can do it with Bluetooth. But features are what put this thing on top. It has an MP3 player built into it. It has a Bluetooth 2.1 with enhanced data rate. Basically, that means you can put your music on it super fast via the Bluetooth. But the absolute coolest feature on it, aside from it having a voice-activated dialing, text-to-speech so it reads you your text messages, as well as being a full touchscreen device, the coolest thing on this phone, it actually has a video camera built into it, so you can do two-way video conferencing.
What?
Yes. So they will see you, and you will see them as you're doing conferencing on the phone. It's a really
get that light over there, man.
It's an itty bitty little camera in the upper right hand corner.
You kidding me?
No, nope. Tracy was. Yeah, oh, and then some. It is absolutely amazing. Full touchscreen. It's got a tempered glass and a strong shell on it, so you don't have to worry about breaking it. It's just like it has the same durability as a standard watch. It's also water resistant, so if you're caught in the rain, you don't have to take your watch off and throw it in your pocket. You're perfectly fine. So it's an unbelievable device. This should be in JYD's top 10, hands down. No question about it. Unbelievable. There is a 3-inch touch.